with them so that they can carry the good news to others, especially the less fortunate. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us pray. Having received the sacrament of eternal redemption, we humbly ask, O Lord, that honoring how the Blessed Virgin Mary suffered with her Son, we may complete the service for the Church's sake, what is lacking in the sufferings of Christ, who lives and reigns. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.